Townsend's big-eared bats, scientifically known as Corynurhinus townsendi, hibernate and raise their pups in the darkness of Lehman Caves. These bats are insect predators and keystone species that leave critical nutrients in the cave from their feces, also known as guano. These nutrients are then available for other cave life. Bat predation on insects in the United States saves society over $26 billion in reduced food and pesticide costs every year. For decades after the natural entrance was closed, bats were completely excluded from Lehman Caves. Installation of a bat-friendly gate over the natural entrance in 1997 has allowed re-entry of natural debris and bats into the cave ecosystem. Bats are now common in spring, summer, and fall. Unfortunately, a newly introduced disease threatens bat populations across North America. This disease is called white nose syndrome because of the white fuzz that forms on the noses of infected bats. White nose syndrome has devastated bats across the country, killing over 10 million bats, and continues to spread rapidly. Bats help us by keeping control of insect populations and supporting life in Lehman Caves. We can help protect our bat populations from disease and threats by following standard decontamination protocols at the cave. To protect bats from white nose syndrome, avoid wearing the same clothes and shoes in different caves, or clean and disinfect clothing and gear between caves. You can also build and install bat boxes to create roosting sites and help protect native plants, insects, and water sources.